A Russian plane has crashed in northeast Siberia, the defense ministry confirmed. Officials said 23 people have been airlifted to hospital, 16 were in a serious condition. The IL-18 aircraft made an emergency landing 30 kilometers from an airfield in Tiksi in the Sakha Republic, local news agency TASS reported. A team of military investigators has been flown to the crash site.